Multisystem inflammatory syndrome in children, MISC, in short, associated with COVID-19. Hello, my name is Tasneem Ibrahim, and we are in All About Biotechnology. It is a condition where different body parts can become inflamed, including the heart, lungs, kidneys, brain, skin, eyes, or gastrointestinal organs. They infect children mostly around the age from 9 to 15. We don't know yet what causes MISC. However, we know that many children with MISC had the virus that causes COVID-19 or had been around with someone with COVID-19. MISC can be seriously or even deadly, but most children who were diagnosed with this condition have gotten better with medical care. Many of these cases feature a toxic shock-like syndrome or Kazawaki-like syndrome. Seek emergency care right away if your children is showing any of these emergency warning signs, or MISC or other concerning signs. Trouble breathing, pain or pressure in chest, new confusion, inability to wake or stay awake, flush lips or face, severe abdominal pain. MISC may begin weeks after a child is infected with SARS-CoV-2. The child may have been infected from an asymptomatic contact, and in some cases, the child and their caregivers may not even know that they have been infected.